Good morning. I woke up early this morning because I'm gonna get to film the sunrise with my drone. Last night I did the sunset, and I will put that here now after this bit, and then add this morning's video to that. So while it's all rendering and doing stuff, I will get in the shower. But not yet when I get back. See you in a Well, I've got my phone and my drone, because I'm just going out here just to film that little bit of a sunset over there. Can't see it much yet, but see if I can get high enough. I don't know where to go though. If I get high enough, I can film it. I'm only going up straight up and then see. Oh yeah, look at that. Might not be able to see it all that clear on this, but I'm gonna have a good try. Get on the drone. We'll have a look what it looks like. So it looks like up there. This will be going on to my YouTube channel. That the YouTube channel's on my ass. It's Simon then 4 zeros, but this one will be going on tomorrow. This video, but I haven't got other videos from drone around here anyway. Boring. See? That was a lot thinner then. You didn't see that on camera, but two bloody birds in there. Flown really close to it. See if you can catch him here. I'm going to bring it down because it's getting a little bit dangerous up there with all the birds around. Put camera back up. I think that kid's just talking about me right now. Anyway, that's got 2.5 minutes of it. I'm gonna land it.
Landing.
Right, there's no wires above here. So, might do the skips from this angle. I'm not going to go over it because there's a lot of trees just there. Oh, good of it when the bus is coming up, but it's going to be gone by the time I get the camera up and the drone up. Anyway, I'm going to try it now. There's the skips. Wipe the camera down a bit more. Now, do a rotation. See the church from here, right in the far court, well, right in the main center of the screen now, so. If I had a more powerful drone, I'd be able to fly there and all the way back. Right. I'm going to land it now. As I said to that little kid, this is going on tomorrow. So, if you subscribe to me tonight, thanks anyway, or tomorrow. Hardly any wind, and I've got it up higher than I thought I would, so that's brilliant.
Landing.
Try and get the sunrise, and behind me, yeah, is it, just see it, is the sun, moon, so. That's the field I'm going, just over there again. I've also got my little camera for it. Might do a time lapse while I'm there. It's so busy. Charged me drone up last night, nice and full. I set up my time-lapse camera first, then set up the drone. We're about 10 minutes until it actually comes up. See where I can set up my camera first. Ah, that little stand thing over there, I'll use that. And the time that's going the whole time while I'm taking the drone up. And that's the direction. So, right. Oh, my socks are wet already, but that doesn't matter. Right. set this up, put it down there. It's already on time lapse setting. Perfect. Right, getting the drone out in a couple of minutes. In fact, I'll get it out now. Right, see you.
Landing.
I'll wait 5 minutes and then I'll send it back up again. Still got me time lapse camera pointing up there towards that. Spitting on my camera as well. Anyway, there's the moon behind me. Looks smaller on this, but it looks pretty big from here. Soon as I've finished here, I'm gonna get home, get in shower, and then have a coffee while it's all rendering. Might not have seen it, but that little bit of mist over there looks so cool. Especially this time of the morning. I'm going to bring it down because it's getting dangerously low on my battery now. So I'll bring it down now. 29%. Now. See how fast it's going down. It's trying to keep up with the morning mist, I reckon, as well, because there's a bit of mist around. This is the time lapse that I used. Hopefully you enjoy it. Right, I've got that footage downloaded on my phone now. See if I can. Oh, I can press trade. Starts at 7, I think. Starts at 7, ends at 12. Stops all people getting in and out through night. Right. While this is sorting out, I will get a shower and have a coffee.